guys, so I'm here at the Harry Potter Studio and I'm really, really excited because it's JK Rowling's birthday and Harry Potter's birthday, and I'm so glad to be spending it here. And I'm going to do a mini vlog, so I hope you enjoy it. Let's go! Whoops, so we're here at the tour. Let's go in. It's amazing! And here is the handprints. There's Rupert Grint. He has really big hands. Daniel Radcliffe. Fate, we have the same size hands. And Emma Watson. She has really thin hands. Bicycle. And we're here. Oh, so amazing.
He has a long top.
This is the main lobby for the Harry Potter Studio tour. And there's the shop over there. There's the queue area. Daniel Radcliffe. I'm at the tour. I have got an audio guide. God, the light in here is terrible. But yeah, this is the audio guide. It has like videos, pictures on it about like all the parts of the tour. I've been listening to it for about the past 35 minutes and people have been waiting to go in. It's really good. But even though it says like with Tom Felton, he did the introduction, I've not heard him since. But hopefully hear him again soon. But yeah, I would recommend getting it. But there is so much torch on it. Yeah. This is the Gryffindor Con Room. They've decorated it for sweets and treats.
Hey, look, it's the lion and unicorn.
Where's that picture of Professor McGonagall? That apparently that's a picture of the young Professor McGonagall. This is like sweets and treats.
These are real
things for me,
but just something I did.
These pictures are amazing. I'm never actually prepared for this bit because it's just so amazing when you turn into it. Are you ready? Are you ready for the Hogwarts Express feels? Because I'm not. Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Oh, the camera's not there now.
Ah, it's so beautiful. Oh, I think this is my favourite part of the tour, I'm not going to lie. It's amazing! It's the Hogwarts Express. It's so amazing. Here, so we've got the butterbeer ice cream and butterbeer in a tankard. I love butterbeer itself and I'm about to try the ice cream.
So my verdict on the butterbeer ice cream is that it's delicious. Definitely if you like butterbeer,
you
can try the butterbeer ice cream.
So, yeah. Where the night bus is, private drive. Just, it's amazing.
Yeah, did you see that one?
Now we're going into Diagon Abbey. Oh, I love Diagon Abbey so much. Hogwarts model.